Madeline, really?
I think I might know who your dad is. Do you think I may even know who your dad is?
Maybe.
Well, you might just have to find out here in just a second.
He's just a person in a costume.
But he was real.
Yeah.
Just walk in. Hi, Hannah.
The big one will be the best.
It almost got blown twice.
It's got all the markings of a birthday party for a boy turning six, but with a twist.
I kind of thought maybe I would just walk in through the back doors or something and be like, hey, I'm here.
Yeah.
But she was like, no, we're going to do the present thing.
Gary Kirby's mission in Afghanistan was clearing explosives. First home front assignment, getting himself gift wrapped.
An army guy.
Derek, the birthday boy, was told the cameras came to make a video of his party to send to his dad.
Does that look awesome? Should we open that one first?
Yeah.
All right, why don't you
the kindergartner took the bait and tore in to the mystery box.
He was like, whoa, wait a minute, not what I was expecting, yeah, no.
That was totally worth it.
He came springing out of the box. Daddy in the box.
As for Dad, he came home to his own little present, a baby boy named Arlie. John Croman, Care 11 News.
Don't throw up.
Okay, so I'm going to watch.
Yeah, go up, go up. Hopefully I remember to grab my water bottle on the ground.
I'm gonna throw up.
Don't throw up.
I'm gonna throw up.
Got it. Christmas.
Oh, you did not!
Oh my god, your beard, dude.
Dude, check mine out.
What?
No!
No! No!
Stop!
Say cheese.
What the hell? Oh no! Please, I cannot get in this.
Here's your lunch with Santa.